I'm from Air Force, and I see that all of us as Indians are living the dream of Make in India, and the defense sector, defense industry is going to play a major role as far as this dream is concerned. From operational point of view, I look at the industry, how I look at the industry, and how, as of now, what I understand, how industry looks at defense sector. That is what I will just cover, two points here. Now, in defense, we have two different levels of planning, strategic level and the tactical level. Strategic level decides as to how a defense has to function. Tactical level decides as to how we take on the enemy when it comes to a war. The definition of warfare has changed over a period. Now, gone are those days when we'll have wars like Mahabharata. It's like it just going to be an overnight war. It's going to be a cyber war. It's going to be a war which is laden with technology. So if I feel if the defense industry has to be developed, the first and foremost thing which we look for is the technology. The cutting edge technology which defense industry is looking for. But now let me talk of R&D aspects of this cutting edge technology. When we talk of R&D, lot of projects I have seen getting developed, but never seen the day or the light of the day. Lot of projects, they are good in theory, but very, very difficult to implement in practice. There is no product which is coming out of that project. So when it comes to developing Make in India, I think we need to address these issues. We need to shake hands. There has to be a handshake between the R&D and between the tactical requirement of the defense service. This is the first point which I would like to say here. And there is a very wide prospect for industry to develop, because we are into every sector. We are into aviation and we are into all kind of weapon sectors. And you name anything and that is available in the defense sector. We are into communication and we are into transportation, everything. We are self-dependent. So every industry has a lot of scope in the defense industry, defense sector. Now, there has to be interface between the educational institute, between the industry, and between the defense forces. You know, because why I said we have a level which is so-called strategic level and the tactical level, which people have to understand. Which people have to understand as to what is the concept and how it is to be implemented on the ground. So it's. I will call upon all the industrialists who are here. You must venture into this. We will take on this call as far as the defense is concerned. And let me tell you here the practical aspect. Defense has always seen public sector units as our co-partners. There is no dearth of money as far as the public sector is concerned. I mean, crores of money goes into planning something and finally the plan doesn't work out, nobody asks a question. So today, if I have to look at you as a partner and I have the same concept in my mind, unless you have that industry which deep pockets, no industry would like to venture into this. I know that there is no money available in the industry. You have no guarantee that after 2 years, your product will succeed. That you will get a demand, you will get a supply order for some kind of instrument which you are planning to develop. So first and foremost that we have to become flexible. Both the sides have to become flexible. And maybe over a period of time, we have to plan some phases. Maybe for the first phase is that we need to have environment scan. The second phase is to understand what is the requirement of defense industry. And the third phase is to plan as to how you implement this, how you meet the requirement of the defense industry. When we talk of all these things, there has to be a lot of flexibility on the part of defense people as well as on the part of the industry which is looking at defense sector as a growing business. So I feel that because being a defense officer, I feel I have very rigid ideas in my mind. I feel that you are just a vendor. I need to treat you as a partner. That is the most important aspect. The industry is not a vendor, industry is a partner. Then only the industry is going to grow in India. It's not only as the commanding officer of one big unit in this station I'm talking. I feel that this mindset needs to be changed at every level, starting from the highest level to the lowest level. Last but not the least, I feel safety, reliability, effectiveness. These are three main aspects defense industry is looking at. So we have to focus our attention on this. We need to, whether it is R&D, whether it is any engineering degree or whether it is skill or those skill level which we are talking of, they have to be focused in this direction. That every product which goes coming out of this attempt of making India has to meet these three bills: safety, reliability, and effectiveness. Only then this defense industry will be able to take on the this make in India aspect. You know, that's one aspect. And we need to leverage the core competence of the defense industry itself. Being in Air Force now for 30 years, I have seen how rigid we have become. Our track records are very good. We have a core competence which will match the best of the industry. Let me tell you, we have the infrastructure which will match the best of the industry. How about utilizing this competence? How about utilizing our facilities? The industry need to look at these things and then venture into this. And we also need to be little more flexible in letting you allow this, utilize our resources, and at the same time also, you know, utilize our core competence which is already built up over a period of time. Finally, I will say that there is a need, you know, to take the accountability of things. There is a need to take the charge. Somebody has to take the charge, whether it can be a private industry, whether it can be a defense sector. Somebody has to take the ownership of Make in India. Only then this dream will be fulfilled. And I wish there are more forums like this so that we interact better and everybody understands as to what we are in for. Thank you.